presentation.
Today, the members of the Israeli occupation forces standing here continue this campaign
to attack your presence
through apartheid and military occupation.
We are proud of our country.
Free, free Palestine! Free, free Palestine!
All this event, I think Israel is an apartheid state, right? And you had now five minorities from Israel that had an event talking about how Israel is not an apartheid state, and instead of listening to us, you just came, interrupted our event. I know that Israel is not an apartheid state because me, as a minority, I don't have anything that violates my human rights. I don't have anything that prevents me from going anywhere I want. I don't have anything that prevents me to talk and say whatever I want.
You should be absolutely ashamed of yourself.
No,
you
should be the one ashamed of yourself
for
presenting this false information to people and brainwashing them. Why aren't you acting towards a Gaza Strip that are controlled by a terror organization called Hamas? Why aren't you working in order to make LGBTQ community and women's rights better under the Palestinian Authority? Israel is not an apartheid state, period.